We can add two matrices. If matrices are equal matrices, means if the number of rows and column in A matrix is well equal to the number of rows and columns of B matrix, at that time we can add these two matrices. I am taking one example. A is a matrix 4 2 1 3 1 2, and the second matrix B is 1 2 3 3 2 1. Both are equal matrix because rows and columns number are equal. 2 into 3, this is also 2 into 3. So when we add A plus B, we will add each element 4 4. We'll add with one 4 plus 1, like this 2 plus this 2 with this 2, 2 plus 2, this 1 plus with this 3, 1 plus 3. Second row's element will be added with third row's element. Second row's element. 3 plus 3, 1 plus 2, 2 plus 1, 2 plus 1. Now add it. A plus B is equal to 4 plus 1 5 2 plus 2 4 1 plus 3 4 3 plus 3 6 1 plus 2 3 2 plus 1 3. That is our answer. Thank you very much.